for September. So well done to you, Joseph, and congratulations to you, Alex Lacazette, your player of the month for September. Well, the next Chance to Vote is coming up very soon indeed, so keep an eye on Arsenal.com, and you will be the next Joseph joining us pitchside to present the Player of the Month award for October. Well, what a September it was for Alex Lacazette. Two goals, two assists over the course of the month, helping us pick up four wins from four Premier League appearances.
Let's take a look at the Arsenal lineup on the big screen. Here they come. Goalkeeper, Bernd Leno. Two, Hector Bellerin. Seven, Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Free kick, Xhaka.
Ooh! Come on, boys, man. What the fuck are you man dealing with?
Free kick again. Refs are pricked by our way.
Xhaka again.
Ooh! Wide again.
Yes. Oh!
Who's off the line, bruv? We got a corner. Whoa, Leno's coming. Far out, bruv. It does.
Come on!
Yes! What a goal! What a goal! What a goal!
Brilliant move!
What a goal! What a goal! Come on! Are you mad? We've been shit! We have been shit, blood! Ozil, blood! Captain! He's leading! Come on! Just don't think you understand. Second half's underway. We need a better performance than the first. Oh, we were shit. Don't ask me how it's 1-1. I don't know. But second half now. Step it up, boys.
Red Army! 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 Red Army!
Replaced by 29, Matteo Gianluzzi. Stefan Lindsteiner. Being replaced by 14, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
I'm a blood clot like my brother. I'm secure the back block.
Come on, quick!
Arsenal FC, in my farm!
Again, Bellerin, ball. Oh my god, blood. It's mad right now. Leicester, man, are getting corned. It's 3-1. If we get two more, we're above Chelsea.
Go on.
Oh, Laka. The refs are quick. That was a blade flout. Ref ain't giving us fuck all, bro. Whoever this ref is, he's gonna suck your mum, blood. I don't even know, blood. Like, I don't even know. I don't know. I don't know.
Mesut Özil.
Wendozi selling bare dreams, blood.
Oh my god!
Laka! It's not your day today. It's not your night tonight, fam. It's about 3 minutes plus stoppage time for Aubameyang to get his hat trick. Can he get it? Since Abba's come on, Xhaka's gone to left back. He looks better as a left back than a centre midfielder. He's done bits since he's moved there. Full time. 3-1. 10 in a row. Another one. Come on!